Well, let's remember, when we talk about victim impact statements under Marsy's law, those victim impact statements can be provided in a variety of ways. I mean, typically it's going to be provided by the victim coming into court and providing information from the witness stand to the judge. But a victim impact statement can be provided in many different ways. It could also be provided by means of a letter from a victim, or maybe a recorded statement, or in some cases, if the victim is unable to speak for herself because she's too traumatized or too injured from the crime, she might have a representative come in and provide that information. So Marsy's law is broad enough to allow just a variety of different ways of getting information to the judge that the judge needs to have in order to impose an appropriate sentence.